I'm Clorinde Peters. I'm one of this year's Vanier Canada Graduate Scholarship recipients. I'm so honored to receive this award and very excited for the support that I'm getting to continue with my doctoral research. I'm looking at documentary photography as an entry point into understanding visual art as a social, pedagogical, and political practice, and as a site for resistance and intervention into public discourse. I'm looking at the way that we can understand the photographer, the artist, as a public intellectual, and the role of translating between public and private. So that means relating personal concerns and personal experiences and struggles to larger social issues. In this contemporary moment, I think photographs and visual media in general occupy a really central role, because we're at a time where image making is ubiquitous, and we are making more images than ever before. We're sharing them, images are in the media, they're being used in different ways. And all these things sort of require a new kind of reanimated understanding of visual literacy. At the same time, we're in this moment that's characterized by neoliberal social and economic policies, where problems are being individualized, not connected to larger social issues. State support is diminishing, and cultural value and cultural work is being reduced to market value. So what I would like to do is really focus my work on the central concern, which is how to cultivate a really critical understanding of what images do, what photographs do, how we use them, who they're made for. And this kind of understanding is what I would call public visual literacy. And it informs not just our understanding of our world and our visual construction of that world, but also our role within it, our political potential, what it means for civic engagement, what it means for individual and collective agency. And those are all questions not just of understanding what the issues are and understanding where we fit into them, but also for generating possibilities and alternatives for the future as well.